Today I'd like to talk you through the configuration of a Lanparte DSLR rig and show you how this excellent piece of equipment will improve your filmmaking. Although Lanparte are relatively new to the scene and not yet as widely known as other highly priced brands, they certainly are on par quality wise, and at around half of the price they really are worth checking out. During this brief walkthrough I'll show you how a Lanparte rig more than matches the famous brands, highlighting its ease of use, incredible build quality and excellent features, making it the obvious choice for both professionals and amateurs alike. There are many ways to configure your rig depending on how you intend to shoot and what equipment you're planning to use, whether it be a full-scale complete rig or a small lightweight setup. The first part of the rig is the base plate. This is the QRB01, which has a quick release mechanism. All of the base plates come with two different screw thread sizes on the underside. The second VMP01 base plate features a Sony VCT14 mount, perfect for securely tripod mounting your rig. This base plate is also height adjustable using the knob on the side. It has a quick release plate with a side mounted locking lever to easily remove your camera. Finally, we have the standard height adjustable base plate. It features a spirit level and two threads on the side like the previous base plate, which are useful for mounting magic arms and other accessories. We've added our own tripod quick release plate so the rig can easily mount on a tripod. Next, we can add some rods. These are industry standard 15mm rails, very lightweight, very durable and beautifully engineered. Now it's time to add our camera. We've used a 5D Mark II, but the rig can be configured to fit larger cameras as well. The rods are threaded at each end, so they can easily be extended. If we wanted to use a long telephoto lens, there's a quick release lens support that can easily be snapped on and off. This will keep the lens from moving relative to the rig, and we've also found it makes fine racking with a follow focus slightly smoother. For this rig we'll be using a shorter 24 to 105mm lens. Before adding the follow focus, we'll fit a gear ring to the lens focus ring. Lanparte make two different follow focus units, both with virtually zero backlash and very smooth, fluid movement. The deluxe model I'm going to show you features a quick release mechanism that allows it to snap straight on. The other key feature is the adjustable hard stops, allowing you to rack focus between two points. Both units feature an industry standard accessory port, so you can add extra such as the speed crank, which helps you operate the focus quickly and accurately. We also stock two sizes of whip, great for using a focus assistant. For certain lenses, you'll not need to add a rubber gear ring. We stock a range of different gear tooth profiles to mesh directly with the focus ring if your lens has inbuilt teeth. If you're using a larger camera, such as a C300, with a lens higher up on the camera body, we also stock this follow focus arm extension, which provides up to 45mm of extra height. Next, we add the short rods and height riser clamp in order to improve the weight balance when we mount the shoulder pad. You can see the ergonomic contours of the shoulder pad fit the shoulder perfectly, making the rig extremely comfortable to work with. It's also wider than most shoulder pads, therefore spreading the load over a greater area. If you're planning on using a bigger and heavier camera, there's also the new Lanparte VMS01 one-piece shoulder pad and base plate, which keeps the weight directly on top of the shoulder. With the magic arm in place, we can now add the monitor. At fast forward time, we stock a range of monitors. This is the one we recommend, which features some advanced functions to assist you with focusing and exposure. The first feature is peaking, which outlines areas in sharp focus. Next, false colours, zebra bars, and finally in the bottom right you can see the histogram. We will now fit the matte box. As well as blocking out any unwanted light and eliminating lens flare, it can also be used to hold filters. One of the two 4x4 filter holders rotates, perfect for polarising filters or ND grads. Next, we can put on the flags. Lanparte have also released a slightly larger new deluxe matte box made from lightweight carbon fibre. It has two screws to allow height adjustment of up to 25mm. It also has a distance adjustment, so we can quickly swap to a longer lens. We can add a V-mount battery to this power distributor, which has an inbuilt HDMI splitter, as well as a range of outputs to power your camera, monitor, and accessories. If you use Anton Bauer batteries, we also have a power distributor with a mount for these too. Adding a large battery allows you the freedom of shooting all day on a single charge, and also makes the rig much more balanced. The distributor comes with a mains adapter, so you can also use it to charge batteries. Today we're using the new Lanparte V-Lock battery, which has a voltage and charge level display on the side. We also stock an LPE6 dummy adapter to power your camera from the distributor. This fits into the battery slot on most of the Canon video-enabled DSLRs, including the 5D Mark II, Mark III, 7D and 60D. Many people choose to mount the distributor on the rear of the shoulder pad. This way, the weight of the battery makes the front of the rig feel lighter and more controlled during shooting. Lanparte offers several hand grip options. The first pair to demonstrate are the UG02 Deluxe Quick Release Adjustable Hand Grips. There are three different adjustment points on each side of these grips, enabling numerous options. Next, the UG01, which is similar to the UG02, except it uses ball joints instead of rosettes to adjust the position, which some people prefer. Alternatively, we have the basic dual hand grips, which can be used to save on cost and weight. Finally, we have the single hand grip, which keeps the rig balanced while the other hand is kept free. For carrying the rig, as well as to film low angle shots, we recommend adding a C-arm and top handle. This is the standard C-arm, which is suitable for most DSLRs. For larger cameras, we also stock the deluxe C-arm, which allows a bit more room for camera height and also features an adjustment screw. The deluxe model allows quick adjustments of position without completely reconfiguring the rig. Clamping collars allow the balance to be quickly shifted, making the rig comfortable to hold at a variety of angles. For lightweight shooting, we recommend an offset clamp, which allows us to position the camera's rear LCD perfectly at eye level. We've used a loop to magnify the screen and provide an additional point for stability. Lanparte offer a fixed offset clamp as well as the adjustable offset clamp that you can see here. For transporting your new rig, we have two differently sized ABS cases which protect your rig from damage and make carrying much easier. This larger case has wheels and a pull-out handle, a worthwhile investment to protect your new kit. That concludes our walkthrough, which has covered most of the Lanparte range. Hopefully you can now see what fantastic equipment this is. Please visit our website fastforwardtime.co.uk, where you can buy bundled rigs as well as all of the components individually. We also sell a wide range of DSLR filmmaking equipment, replacement parts and time-lapse gear. We are Lanparte's official UK retailer and distributor. We also ship to Europe and the rest of the world. All items come with a 12-month warranty. For all the latest news, why not follow us on Twitter @FastForwardTime.